Za uwe fruik ni maya nifta van ting nikun ting nari umpaya katos ake akatos ekon talana weru terasi za uwe fruik ni maya nifta van ting nikun ting nari.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious men I sent. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent?
Not let you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid,
oh,
not yours?
Oh, great Mega Mice! Hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, 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 die! If I combine Rose with a Mega Mycet, my daughter will... This is how you end the letters. To ensure I never see you, I will feed you to the gods. Every single...
Rose!
Chris.
Ethan! Ethan!
Finished. It's your brother.
Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no. Ethan. He did it. It's finished. Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive. Hey. And you tell yourself.
Mia.
Oh, come on, it's not so that much further.
I love you. Keep Rose safe. God damn it. Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Go, take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape.